Sir, it's difficult.
Sir, one, the biggest success factor that I realized in your journey is the first rejection that you had in your life where you didn't get a job. And after which, I think that rejection of not getting a job has made you an entrepreneur. But what I realized in your style of leadership is you take care of all your employees. So is there anybody who has actually left you and become an entrepreneur?
Is there any?
Buddy who has left you hasn't become an entrepreneur.
I encourage them. Anybody working with me, if they want to start their own, there's one person, Sharma, he is our principal and he started his own, I compliment him. My own two employees recently, they left. I encourage them to start because they are my real ambassadors. When they go out, they are my real ambassadors. I compliment what support you want, I give them. Because for me, they are my children.
Thank you, sir.
No problem.
Thank you.
Any other final question? And we'll give Dr. Shetty a break.
And yes, one more thing, in this whole program, I'm so glad I brought my family, my son-in-law, everybody, because they don't know anything about this man. So I made them to sit and hear. I can't tell what I am in them. So thank you very much, Kureshi sir, for this. Let us thank all the royal family for their benevolence for us. Let us do this. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.